Good morning, everyone. We are here at Playhouse Square in the State Theater previewing the Jump Back Ball, the Roaring 20s. That's the theme. And of course, you can't have 20s without dancing. Valerie joins us from Get Hip Swing. We've known each other for a long time. Good morning.
Nice to see you
again. Congrats on your world champion students.
Oh, yes. They're lovely. Alexis and Kyle.
Okay. Well, check this out. Come over here, Val. Maestro, if you please. All right. So we have some of your fellow Get Hip Swingers that are going to do a little routine for us.
Oh, yeah.
So talk about this routine, Val.
This routine is a 1920s Charleston routine. And this group is called the Short Vincent Shakers.
Okay.
And it requires them to do a lot of vernacular jazz, which is the original form of jazz dancing.
Mm-hmm.
Includes Charleston. And this is a modern song. It's an electro swing song, which is a modern interpretation of what they would have originally danced to, which was jazz.
Okay, yeah, all right. So we have some traditional and some a little bit of a contemporary.
You got it, yes.
Well, that brings me to my next question. So the dances of 2017 and the dances of the 1920s, what are the big differences in your opinion?
Hmm.
What do you see?
Yes, well, what's interesting is a lot of the dances from today, we actually draw upon some of the same stock footage from the 1920s. Even some of the break dancers, hip-hop dancers, will have the same sort of role models that we have, which is really interesting. When I go and teach in the schools, I'll do some authentic 1920s moves, and the kids are like, oh, that's this, that's that. And I'm like, uh-huh,
well,
that's
isn't
right.
Isn't that crazy those moves have
lasted? We recycle.
Right. Now, during the event, are you guys going to perform?
We are going to be performing. We're going to be working the crowd, and then at one point in the evening, we will have a big routine.
Okay, very good. So, your dancers might be able to teach some people in the crowd a move or two.
Oh, would love to do that. They would love to do that, yeah. So if you see any of these gals or guys, please come up and ask them to dance, and they can show you some things. They know how to do Lindy Hop, Jitterbug, Charleston, Balboa, all different forms of swing dancing.
Now, swing dancing has a huge subculture in America. What do you think the attraction is that just keeps people wanting to coming to want to learn how to do a dance that was in the 1920s?
They want to step away from their computer.
Yeah.
They want to step away and make some real human contact.
And literally do something fun.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
All right, Valerie here from Get Hip Swing has been keeping swing alive in Cleveland for a long, long time.
Oh, yes.
We love you so much. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
It is hard to sit in your seat and watch that,
right? I know.
Don't you want to get up and start dancing?
Yeah.